So good morning, sir. As a Vincentian who come out to witness the opening of Argyle International Airport and to see the first commercial airline take off and the first one land, how do you feel about this whole experience?
As a Vincentian, I'm very proud to be witnessing this very, very important event. You know, it's something that we have dreamt of for many years. We have dreamt of these things for many years. You know, and we have heard about the international airport being built, and we have listened to that for many years. But now to see it being realized is very, very important for me. Very, very important for me. And I'm happy that I'm able to witness this very, very, very important event this morning.
So tell me something. What do you think this airport means to the country?
It means quite a lot. It's gonna aid in our tourism development. It's gonna aid in us in being able to get our products out of St. Vincent. You know, I mean, we have struggled for many years, you know, in trying to get very, very important and delicate products out of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, where we could capitalize on international markets. And here's an opportunity where we have an international airport that can move products via air very easily, which can only be out to our economical benefit, you know, for our own country. We are a developing country. We are still small, yes, but we are developing. And with a developing country, you need access like this. Air access and sea access, but we need it. Air access is very, very important. And we need air access so that we can develop our country even further than from where we are right now.
So just to quickly recap, you are, as a Vincentian, very proud of this moment and happy to see the operation of the Argyle International Airport.
Yes, I'm very, 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 very happy. It's very important for us, you know, to have this opportunity to operate an international airport and to open one and to see it function. I wish this airport all the best and hope that by the grace of God that, you know, this thing can function and function well for many, many years to come. I know I might dead and gone, but this airport is going to be here, right? And it's going to be here for those the younger generation who's coming, and they're the ones who are going to benefit more or less from this airport. They're going to be able to move goods and people from
St. Vincent,
you know, to the international world.
Okay, then, thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome here. Thank you.